तुम ना जब बंद करोगे तो हमको बोलना, हम बंद करेंगे। Pinky, पिंकी
पिंकी ही है ना।
पिंकी सब जितना जो पिंकी डॉट है ना, हम लोग अपने इनिशियल है ना,
नहीं जितना पिंक डॉट है ना सब में,
सब में एम लिखते
नहीं, पिंक पी पी पी
पिंकी पिंकू, तुम्हारा नाम भी पिंक। इसे कोई सुपर हीरो है? पैंथर
कुछ तो मनी मूट हो गया इसका। बाबा ये मेरा लिए फ्री है, बाबा ये मेरा लिए फ्री है, देखो फरारी। अब तो बेटा फरारी चला दो। अभी इसको चलाएंगे नहीं, दूसरा वाले देखते हैं। बाबा तेरे पास हर हर एक दिन में एक एक फ्री गाड़ी आ रहा, अगर एक बार बुगाटी मिल जाएगा ना मजा आ जाएगा, मजा ठीक है। Believe. Thank you. अबे एक बात बोले, फरारी ना बहुत तेज स्पीड पकड़ रहा, और ज्यादा है। अरे क्या
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Karma know you can help her later.
Finally, Haley got me a driver.
Hey, you're into the oldies, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. Bobocho.
Sure we can make the schedule work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I? 400 yards. Turn on.
You're tuned to Horizon XS. My name is Angelica, and they tell me Alejandra Navarro Miron has picked a very special superstar driver to help her find her bisabuelo's vocho. Enjoy, my friend. Ale is the sweetest person in the world, and this is really important to her. Plus, you have like weird powers when it comes to finding old cars, right? Yeah, you'll be fine. I wanna connect, I wanna connect. I wanna connect, I wanna connect. I wanna connect, I wanna connect. I wanna connect, I wanna connect.
Hey Ale, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and
music? Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously?
Let's go find it. Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death, and I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
Oh, Ale, I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track.
Aquí!
definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas. Let me just get the door. Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando. But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that. Oh, the weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck. Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batteria, plenty of oil, llantas, eléctrico.
Oh, this is gonna be hard, even for me. It's a beetle. I bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky.
Okay. What's this then?
Ah, looks like roadworks.
Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
That's one way through.
What are you gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas.
That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding cars isn't magic. It takes good luck and hard work and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started.
Call you soon.
Hey King, we've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. Or if you're feeling slightly more impulsive, we could catch a slingshot straight to Hot Wheels Park. What'd you say?
Or if you're looking for something a bit more down-to-earth, something with grit, glory, and rally driving, then I have just what you want.
So, what do you want to do first?
superstar is helping to promote and build the festival, and I want to do my part too, so what do I do? Win races, to find daring peers. But hey, there's one way I can help. Playing records like this.
Let me introduce you to the featherweight. She got high.
You get to be fired out of a supersized Hot Wheels launcher.
The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.